Can't leave Yuri hanging. She needs my help. People whose idea of fun is setting buildings on fire.
This is Sable Control. Need a report on the situation in Spanish Harlem.
Control, a group of civilians are inciting violence against peacekeepers. We're detaining and questioning the ringleaders.
Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning. Snoring now. Time out. One needs a nap. You're done.
Spider-Man!
Hey! Where'd everyone go? I need to...
What is Spider-Man? Kill his ass!
Let me show you what I'm...
Remember that one!
typical New York. A vacancy opens up and everyone's rushing to take it.
That's what made.
Tried to break into their building.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
You're gonna be in pieces!
Reinforcements here. Just people. You dig?
I'm gonna feel this. Don't let them web you. I'll kill you.
What the hell?
You can't jump back.
Heads up.
Oh,
Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage.
Stable control. The boss wants a sit-rep on the garrison in Chelsea.
Armored patrol reporting in. No sign of the target.
It's happened, people. The chickens have come home to roost. Of course, by chickens, I mean the lunatics who escaped from Rikers Island. And the home they're coming to is yours. Thanks to Spider-Man attracting these psychos.
Fugitives are stealing supplies from emergency stations.
I'll tell you to make better choices next time, but let's be real. I'm up the wazoo right now. Wish I could clone myself.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you.
That was close. Now let's get moving.
If I ever see Jameson, I'm giving him an help.
All units, prisoners are opening fire from stolen vehicles. Please converge on Tenderloin. Over.
I gotta shut this convoy down. You guys drunk? We're just stupid.
Take to that!
That's why I never bothered to get my license. Well, that and the web swinging. City under quarantine, super psychos running wild. What I was just thinking we were missing is a high-speed chase with indiscriminate gunfire. Well, clearly Silver Sable buys these guys in bulk. Chalk up one for the good guys.
You're a real hero. All units, we have officers pinned down by snipers. Reported location is in the vicinity of Nomad.
Attention agents in Rosevale. This is Control. What's your status?
Armored patrol on the move. No sign of priority target.
Contact with Spider-Man Control.
Weapons 3. Clear to engage.
Excuse me. Is this the Crosstown Express?
Weapons system down.
Thank you.
fugitives are assaulting a police transport. Reported location is the Garment District. Over.
Last thing, this is not how you exchange insurance information.
Wait a minute! Get those guys moved. We need backup.
Not letting you take me back!
There are a new police on the way.
I am scared of you! Let go!
Get down! Hey!
Great news! You'll see, like, they're gonna need a bigger transport van.
That was no
fun. Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
The last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
Hit me!
Eager to go back.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that.
Whole neighborhood! Get clear! Grenade! Watch out!
Sad that a bunch of criminals have more loyal friends than me?
Get him down here! Gonna
what I got.
To be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral.
This is our city now.
Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
Nuts. Hate it when they lie in wait. I wonder what powers those jetpacks. Hopes? Dreams? Unstable nuclear material?
This is Control. Need a sit rep for the Civic Center.
Checkpoint is active. Full battle rattle. Lethal force authorized.
Those Sable guys are waiting. Sorry, forgot my ID. How about I prove who I am by kicking your butt?
Target contact, please advise. Weapon free. Bring it down.
Thank you.
that Sable's after me now, too. As if I didn't have enough to worry about.
And was a liar. You're the best.
Thanks, big guy.
Yuri, I ran across some Riker's inmates. They've built a fort. Way better than the ones I used to make out of sofa pillows.
I just had a patrol car call. They tried to step in, but there were too many. And we don't have the manpower for reinforcements.
Lucky for you, you've got Spider-Man power. Not bad, huh? I should have gone into advertising. Let's play the quiet game.
I heard that. No
one's
Hey, Spider-Man! Thought I smelled something. I'll kill you!
I know, I should have called first.
There's Spider-Man! Take him out!
Let me show you what I've got!
Okay, sure. I don't need sleep.
Someone put him down already!
Show me how to get up! Come on, get up!
Not wearing orange.
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
really late. I'm afraid there'll be a no-show fee. The siege of Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again. Good news. A Riker's escapee we picked up says they've stopped establishing bases.
What brought that on?
You. They decided the bases make them too easy to find. They've gone back on the run. Smaller groups.
Picking them off a few at a time takes longer, but it's safer. Especially for New York.
Exactly. Nice going.
If you see them, do not approach. Contact police or Stable Security.
We need a 1013. Officers are taking sniper fire. Converge on Grand Central. Over.
Cops may say they like you, but they don't like you like you. And I lost him. Good job, Spidey. Shh, people around here work.
Watch.
shut about it, and maybe you'll get to do it again.
Sector clear. Continuing patrol.
No talking during the infiltration. I think a concussive attack would knock the armor off.
Watch my back.
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
So, when you were little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor? Yeah, you probably did.
Stop resisting!
More Sable guys. Good news? There is no good news.
Take him out. Incoming.
Spider-Man, that Sable has gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it, but they don't care if we do.
Who's gonna take him down anyway? But this makes it more fun. Thanks.
Clear! Come on! Agree with it!
Look, I may consider surrendering if you let me blare the siren on the way to lockup.
Was harder than it should have been.
That was terrifying. Thank you, Spider-Man.
Captain, all the people in the cells are out, and they've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it.
Convicts would use their freedom for something non-destructive, like knitting, or canasta.
Awesome, canasta. By the way.
Move along, folks. Nothing to see here.
Attention units. Fugitives are raiding an emergency supply station. Please mobilize on Museum Mile.
Looks like those inmates have hostages. Gotta be careful.
Get him! Kill the spider or we starve!
food fight! See? Because it's a fight over food! Never mind. Stealing food from the needy. Talk about eroding your faith in humanity.
Bunch of hooligans. Thanks for showing them what's what, Spider-Man.
This is Control. What's the status in Vanderbilt?
Observation post established. Situation normal.
Yuri, I have eyes on a Sable base. They've got prisoners. But I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak. I guess they lost me.
Thank you.
a break. You earned it. Way more fun if you guys made pew pew noises! Persistent. What kind of pay you get? Asking for a friend.
Spider-Man, I did some research. All the people they're holding dated protest Sable's heavy-handed tactics.
Gotcha. I'm lodging a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes.
Agent down. Moving in.
Impersonal. I mean, hot kettle, I know.
Get behind it. Everybody, bring him down. Bring him down.
Scene.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Who knows what they might have done to us?
Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.
Let's go this way.
This is not how you protect or serve.
Sable. She's crossed a line.
God for you, Spider-Man.
Thank you so greatly.
You just
like, oh, man. Attention, units. Escaped prisoners have started a riot. Please proceed to Columbia.
Come on, guys! Escape from prison and that's the best thing you can think of to do? Hey, making the license plate doesn't mean you own the car!
Everyone stop!
more hammerhead goons? I've definitely earned an Eddie's pie after this.
How are you doing? Somebody help!
Never going back to Larka! What the?
Haven't seen the city this bad since, well, since never.
Reports of live gunfire from prisoners in vehicles. Incident is active near Ansonia.
I gotta shut this convoy down. Hey, your tags are expired.
We're not going back inside! Forget him!
We gotta shut this down before someone gets hurt. Curbside service.
How you like that, Spider?
You guys look so cozy in there. I hate to pull you out. Kill me, and then they look so surprised when I beat them up. Yuri, looks like some people were protesting this Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy. so cute when they're incapacitated. Customer service. I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
Moving on target. Grenade! Watch out!
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment. Trouble's next door! Hey! Worth a try!
That was harder than it should have been. Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
Contact with Spider-Man Control. Weapons free. Clear to engage.
Come on. The city's lousy with escaped inmates and Sable's chasing... Hey! Does this turn into a robot? Must be at a lot of job fairs.
Spread out.
Ah. Lee sending civilians after me now?
Everywhere.
1043. Police vehicles under armed assault. Incident was reported near Sugar Hill. Over.
Don't let him hit you! I'll call this guy an ambulance. Hope they can help him. Maybe you can scare some kids straight by telling them how miserable you are right now. Potato chips. You can't beat just one. I need to take out those snipers. Patrolling, but I do have notes. When there was only one set of footprints, that's when I webbed you up. Like a crazy modern Western. Lawmen pinned down. Great news! The 10th time I put you away, the beating is free! Just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle.
Attention units, a riot has broken out. Witness reported location as Sugar Hill.
About the escape. Time for fire safety lessons with Uncle Spidey.
He's winning!
hate seeing a city like this. Gotta find some way to get things under control.
I knew that Jameson was a liar. Those guys got what they deserved.
Douglas, this is Sable Control. Boss wants an update on your status.
A group of civilian agitators has been detained. Charges will be issued as needed.
Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves. And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about. But I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police. Sleep it off.
SA 122, status report. Comms are down. Send the tech his way.
I literally didn't see that coming.
Party!
Get him on the ground!
out there, right?
Keep fighting! Keep your distance!
Spider-Man, I confirm your suspicions. People displaced from the residences are staying in shelters or on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
Advancing! Watch out! Attack! Attack!
Drama. And for what?
Thank you!
Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let them come. I'll be ready.